Welcome to the second annual Northern Lights Drill and Drum Invitational.
Yes.
Brought to you by Vanguard Consortium, yes. Right? Production.
Yes.
And also, let's not forget, SPNN, which is St. Paul Neighborhood Network. How you doing, TV Land?
Hello.
So we're here on the second annual.
Yeah.
And I'm one my co-host to introduce herself. That's right. And I'm Patrick Chen. I got to tell you, the house is excited. I'm excited.
Yes.
Are you?
Yes, I'm very excited. Very, very.
We got 12 teams here. They came in. I mean, they're out there. They're ready. You can hear them practicing.
Yeah.
I can't wait till this begins.
I can't either.
Oh, my God. It's going to be nice because I know part of it is the Rondo Day concept, right? This is the second annual, and I know they branched off from Rondo Days, and now Vanguard Consortium Production is doing it as kind of a separate but yet a partnership with Rondo Days, right?
Yes.
And we'll talk about the history of Rondo.
Yes.
A little later on in the show. I think we got the Midwest represented in the house.
Hey, yes.
So I know with that said, this is your first year doing this with us.
Yes, yes, as a commentator, yes.
Yeah, and I'm glad you're here.
Thank you.
I know you had some insight, which we'll probably hear as the groups come in.
Yes.
And I know we're going to be getting ready for the introductions of the groups coming in to start the whole competition.
Yes.
I'm really looking forward to it. It looks like they're lining up, so.
Here they go.
Here we go. They're going to start.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Thank you. What did you think about that?
Last for words, but wow.
Oh, wait. They had a small group, but they had a lot of presence.
Yes.
They're still going. I didn't see that. Boy, they used up. They went for all, every second they could get. That was pretty good.
Right, that was pretty good.
Small group, but a lot of presence.
Hey, small group, they say bring a lot of bass.
Yeah, they did bring a lot of bass.
They did.
And I like the fact that they split up. You know, the dancers went off, and then they had the drummers get their props. Now, I don't know if I mentioned it, but while Pleasant Green is setting up,
but
the Brooklyn Park Lions, they were from they're from Minneapolis.
Yes, Brooklyn. Yeah. Here comes Pleasant Green.
That's right.
lots of so, energy.
Boy, I'll tell you, they have two directors for that drill, Nisi and Nikki.
Yes.
And then they have Deshaun on the drummer group.
Yes.
I mean, did you notice the outfits? They have that breast cancer.
Yes, a survivor breast cancer.
And they've had them on the team.
Yes.
I know. And they started, they said, because the church wanted something for the kids to do.
Save lives.
Saves lives. That's exactly right.
Yes, save lives.
And then you got to figure, what, they only came here, they have 40 members participate.
Yep.
And then when they're back home, I think they have 80, they say.
85, between 85.
Yep. So, I mean, that's a lot of kids, and to give them something to do.
Yeah.
Right?
Keep them off the streets.
Exactly. And doing something productive, more important,
yes.
Right?
I have like to, that. Have to.
Now, I know they've been doing it for 5 years.
Plus.
Yeah, so, Nikki. And now we have our destruction drill and dance team.
Yes, let's see what they bring in.
Thank you.
different. They threw in a little baseball. Yes, what did you think about that skit?
Oh, always a good skit. Always.
And then they
always
had props. You know, the baseball bat.
Yes, I like that.
I did like that too. That was different. They threw in another little piece in there. Wendell and Durante, they did a good job.
Yes.
Yeah, because and they've been doing it, what, 5 years?
Yes.
Oh, it looks like we're getting our next team set up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this looks like the exhibition.
Yes.
Yeah, this is the exhibition.
Different.
Yeah. Well, we're seeing, it looks like a lot of drums.
Yeah, a lot of drums.
And what is that they're carrying back? Uh-oh, here they go. We're going to see.
Here they come.
That was the River City Drum and Bugle Corps. And I got to tell you, that was pretty good. That was very good.
I mean,
the way they did those prompts, the rifles, the flags, the different flags. And
the knife.
And the sword. It was a knife. It was a sword. But wow, and then the drums, that was pretty good.
Yes.
That was a nice exhibit. And they had a large group.
Yeah.
Wow. And it looked like the crowd enjoyed it.
Yeah.
But I enjoyed that. That was pretty good.
I did too.
Yeah, it was different. I mean,
different, unique, interesting.
And at the same time, the same. It wasn't a whole lot of stepping and so forth. So we're getting ready to get back to the competition here.
Yes.
And we have the next group up. And we have
Gateway Highsteppers.
Yeah, Gateway. Yep, Highsteppers. That was the Gateway Highsteppers, and they are from Kansas City, Kansas. I know LaVita Davis was the director.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, that was high energy. They won it last year.
Yes.
They were our last year winners, and they've been together, what, 20?
20 plus years.
I think it's 20. Yeah, 20
years.
They're
celebrating their 20 years.
The 20th year. Looks like we got our next team coming. It is the Metropolitan Youth Program. Thank you. Boy, I got to tell you, that was very interesting. From Rock Island, Illinois.
Yes.
What'd you think? Speechless?
Yes.
occupy the floor. They did take her. But you know what? I wanted to tell the story. I heard a little background on them. So Moses Robinson is the director, right?
Yes.
How long do you think he's been with the team?
I'm going to guess probably about 15.
32 years. Ooh. The group started 33 years ago.
Wow.
And the reason why, they wanted to have an outlet for the kids. So he joined as a drummer. They didn't even have a drill the first year.
Wow.
And he joined as a drummer, and he's been with them ever since. Now he's a director. Unbelievable.
Wow.
Okay, here comes our next group. Who is it?
This is UNL from Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Yeah.
Unlimited Next Level Drill Team. Thank you.
Well, what do you think? That was pretty good for a local team.
Yes, yes, that was our old.
That was
an
unlimited next level drill team.
Yes.
Yeah, out here in Minneapolis.
Yes, yes.
And they're already setting up, but just to talk about unlimited a little bit, Minneapolis, they're about 42, and I think here tonight they had like 38.
Yes.
And it's D.D. Cole was the director, right?
She's, yes.
Yeah, she started. And I can't, I think it was, I can't remember how long. At 10 years, maybe she started as a dancer.
Yes, yep.
Yeah, and they did it to the community and to help out the youth and so forth.
Yes.
Well, looks like they're getting set up here for our next group. Let's see. Here's the Kansas City Marchers.
Sizzlers.
Sizzler, excuse me. for the Kansas City Marching Sizzlers. Did they sizzle? Did they sizzle? So 20 years, I know the director was Christal Jackson, mm-hmm. and I mean, she was the founder of the group.
Yes, she was.
20 years. Oh my God! And she said that they started it because they wanted to make a difference,
yes.
you know, in the youth.
Yes.
Which you know, like we heard, it's kind of go ahead.
It's a good thing though that you know she's the founder of it, and in her state that she is trying to save lives, because nowadays you know. We don't want to lose everybody's life.
No. We want them to be productive.
Exactly.
And contributing. But it seems like a common thread, right?
Yes.
I mean,
yes.
It's everywhere. And that's what's important. Try to get the youth involved in something.
Yes.
It looks like we got our next group set up.
Thank you.
few people purr and growl. Let me ask you a question. That was given. The director went out there. What did you think about that? I saw you get out your seat for a second. It was very nice. I thought the participation. Yes. Yeah, I liked it. Didn't you see that little girl? How old was she? She couldn't have been four, five?
I want to say about six.
Wow. And then she was doing the thing. It looks like we got our next group. That was the Woodlawn Village, yes. Right? Wildcats. Right.
So.
And it looks like the next group's getting set up here. Is this Broadway? I think you're right.
Broadway.
It is. Yes. Broadway. Wow. All right, they're starting. They're a small group with 12 members. And I know when they're back home, they're like, they have 25 members.
But yes.
They sure, they made a lot of, they made a lot of moves out there.
Lots.
And you know what that's interesting is that the people that started it, they're married.
Yes.
Jazmine and her husband, Philip.
Yes.
Right. They started the, isn't that something? They had a nice group. Looks like our next group's coming up.
KC Falcons.
Yeah. Let's see, they get, oh, they got a large group, huh?
Large, big. They've been here a long time, okay. So.
Yeah, they come a number of years.
Yes,
all right.
Come.
Looks like they're getting ready.
Here they come.
think.
Yes, she gives a good performance every time she comes.
Yes, she
does.
Every time. That was the director, Shakina.
Yes.
Right, Dawkins. She started it 21 years ago. She said she started because she wanted to keep the kids off the street.
Yes, and she's one of our mentors, too.
Is she?
Yes.
Oh, for you, for your group that made
for our drill team, Midwest Soldiers.
Well,
yes.
21 years, she got a lot of experience. So
yes, yes.
It'd be nice to take advantage of that.
Here comes the next group from Michigan.
Oh, yeah, our next group, the Michigan. Michigan Soul
Steppers.
Soul Steppers, right?
Yes.
That's right. Michigan City Soul Steppers. Drill team. Thank you. Now, so that was very different.
And, yes.
Michigan City Soul Steppers and Drills. Yes. Wow. What did you think?
I like it. It's different. The uniforms were different. I got a chance to talk to her, and she said that basically the kids came out with the daishiki, and they wanted to go back to the motherland. And that's a good thing. Bring back the history. Say, you know, Black History Month.
That sounds good. I was speaking to her, right? Mm-hmm. And she actually said they started this in a church. And
yes.
And then she wanted to branch out. They wanted to open it up. So
yes.
So they do training in her basement.
Yes,
She's been doing it now for all this time. So it looks like our next group is coming on.
Yes.
And I just wanted to tell that was Lynn
yes.
Isbell. But anyway, here's the Isiserettes. 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 So what do you? What do you? So what are you thinking? I know you. You enjoyed that.
I enjoyed it.
It was very, very energetic, very live.
Yes.
And
yes,
they utilized the floor.
Yes. Did,
I mean, you can see why 37 years, that's how long they've been.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Pam Williams.
Yes. That's our other mentor in.
Is it?
Yes.
Wow. From Des Moines, Iowa.
Yes.
Very nice. So
and they're also one of the very first drill teams to ever perform for the President Obama.
That's right.
I'm very happy to see that.
And they did a great job. You can see why.
Yes.
You can see why.
Yes.
Well, that was, actually, that concludes all the drill teams. There were 12.
Yes.
And now I'm sure the judges have their hands full.
Very, very, very. It's a lot of different entertainments, different uniforms. You know, I'm just happy that we could all come as a community and come out and celebrate Rondo Days and let the kids know what it's about. Because nowadays, some kids don't know. And that we're really, all of us are trying to help one another keep the kids off the streets.
Well, yeah.
Save lives.
I agree. And I mean, just like Rondo Day, the community, before 94 came, it was a community. And Rondo Days was created to say, hey, even though 94 is going down the middle of our community, we're still going to be one community.
Yes.
And I'm glad they did that. They started that a long time ago.
Yes, they have. Yes.
I think that was before your time, and I think almost my time.
way before my time. Yeah. Way before.
Well, let's see, 94, maybe that was, I don't know how long that's been up. We have to look that up.
94 Highway was like back in like the 1950s, 1960s. I know a little bit about it because I have the book about Rondo Days.
Really?
Yep. And some of the sidewalks and houses are still in the community. It's kind of hard because, you know, now that some of the houses are remodeled, rebuilt. So it's really hard. And I had to do a class about that.
You did?
Yes. My my auntie, Naida Presley, had did an NLP class. So we got to really go and get to learn our history, who owned what houses. And, you know, every day a lot of kids don't get to know that because, you know, it's just the community is rebuilt.
Exactly. I mean, it's there already. No one knows. The 94 was there when they were born.
Yeah.
Right? Whoever thought it wasn't, it makes a big difference.
Yeah.
The whole community aspect of it.
Yeah.
And now it looks like the judges, the tallies have all been counted, and we're getting ready to announce the winner.
Yes.
I know they called the teams down to the floor.
We're going to start out one team at a time from the crowd, not the teams. We need the crowd favorite. As I call out the team, show us your love for each team. Unlimited, next level. Kansas City Marching Sizzlers drill team. Brooklyn Park Lions. Destruction drill team. Pleasant Green Baptist Church Marching Saints. The Gateway Highsteppers drill team. Metropolitan Youth drill team. Michigan City Soul Steppers. Kansas City Marching Falcons. Yeah. the Isiserettes drill. The Broadway drill team. Come on now, and the winner is Pleasant Green Baptist Church. That's for the crowd favorite. And next, we're gonna have the best uniform of all the teams. And the best uniform is Falcons. All right, we're gonna start with the drum line first. Northern Lights Drill and Drum Invitational presents the drum line. Third place winner is the Sizzlers. Now our second place winners is Michigan City Soul Steppers. And the first place is, for the drum line, is the Isiserettes, yes. Overall drill teams that finished it from first to third. And the third place drill team is Pleasant Green Baptist Church. All right. There you go. I had to make sure I saw what I saw. And the second place team for the drill team competition is the Michigan City Steppers, Soul Steppers. Y'all should be doing this. Everybody seems to be telling me what to do. You should be doing it. And the champions of this year is, we present to you the Falcons. Hopefully we'll see you again next year.